a Ukrainian man named Serhii Perebyunas learned about the death of his wife and two kids, aged 18 and 9, after seeing the photos of their dead bodies on Twitter. They were killed by mortar fire last Sunday as they attempted to flee via a damaged bridge in Irpin. "I recognized their luggage," Perebyunas told the New York Times. Subscribe to the channel for more news.